YouTube, it's Jen, and I'm back with a makeup tutorial. And lately I've been doing a lot of natural summer looks for you guys. And today I wanted to do something a little bit on the dramatic side, fun. Halloween's coming up, so I wanted to do this really pretty burlesque look. So this look would be perfect for a Halloween party, or maybe if you're dressing up as a burlesque entertainer, this would be a great look to try. So if you're interested in how I achieve the makeup on my face, keep watching.
So first I'm priming the eye with Max Paint Pot and Soft Orange.
Okay, next I'm taking Stila's black eyeliner pencil in Onyx. I'm just going to apply it to a angled eyeliner brush and cut my crease. Don't worry about any messiness on the lid because we're going to cover that with a dark red. Next, I'm taking Makeup Forever's Aqua Cream Eye in color number 1. Next, I'm working out of the Sugar Pill palette, Burning Heart, and I'm using this bright red color right here called Love Plus. I'm going to apply it with a concealer brush because I want lots of color added to the lid. final look for my burlesque makeup look. And I really hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Again, this look is fun and would be great for a Halloween party or actual Halloween makeup as a burlesque dancer. So thanks, and I'll see you next time.
Thank you.